and our email.
Really?
Okay. Yes!
Just write your address and your phone number.
Okay, see you soon. Okay.
Next week, we will practice English and Luke.
Next week? On Monday, Tuesday, Friday,
or what? Every day.
Every day.
We will practice Mr. Kimball.
I know.
And next week, Alicia Fasen. Next week. Okay. Hello, Mr. Kimball. This is my new student. Your student, your new student. We will practice with you.
Oh, yes, please.
Yo, my name's Dana.
Yo, my name is Marin.
And her name's
Napasan.
We are from TV Cool Live.
Teacher Kimball will teach us, and teacher Francia will teach us too. We will help grade 5 to speak well.
Yes, we are very enjoying with these activities because Mr. Kimball and Mr. Xian was very helpful to us. Now we can speak English and we are very happy to this activity. We want the grade 5, our little brothers and sisters, come and have fun with us. Yes. Mr. Klahan?
I want grade 5 students to enjoy the Starfish Club. We will help the grade 5 to speak well. And
today we will help the grade 5 to be like us.
Yes, I want grade 5 students to enjoy our activities because it can help you to speak English better. Yeah. And it's very fun
because this activity is very fun. Thank you.
I want grade 5 to enjoy with us because activities this is very fun. And Mr. Kimball and teacher Francia is very funny and very comfortable. I want grade 5 to do like us because we can do. The grade 5 you can do. Thank you.
this English nook. I love this English nook. I come for because it has a cooling thing. It's so fun. It's an imaginary thing to do. It's so cool.
English nook is very fun. English nook. I love it so much. And right here, the nose English.
English Snook is really snook.
English Snook.
I like it because teacher Kimball and Sher Fancier is really, very good. And I like it because it's so fun, like this name. Bye-bye, English Snook.
It's have an emergency.
It's an emergency. I have speak English very well. I love English Snook.
English Snook is a very fun course. We have talent shows and play games, and it's funny.
Hey, pretty fun, cool, yeah. It's Snook.
I had a little monkey. His name was Tim. I put him in the bathroom to teach him to swim. He drank all.